Officials are searching for a person of interest after they say a man was shot and killed in West Valley City. The incident happening today near 28th West and 27th South. Police say that around 4:30, 21-year-old Brian Torres was shot and killed. 18-year-old Esteban Galvez is the main suspect in the case and was last seen leaving his home in Magna. The suspect is still on the run. If you have any information on the case, you can call the West Valley City Police. The number there on your screen.